wild Mr. Fenn in his natural habitat. Here we go. He's not a very fast-moving creature. He's very sensitive to noise. Very sensitive to noise. The predator has met his prey.
The infamous Seagrove.
She's spotted her prey. Oh my goodness! Come on!
We've been following Seagrove. I think she found her next victim.
A sixth former.
Munchkins, today's chemistry. What are we gonna do today?
One.
So I think we found the mysterious Mrs. Fletcher. She's very, very, very photosynthesis.
Photosensitive.